There is a hypercogenic lesion next to the moderately hypocogenic right lobe. The hypercogenic lesion contains moderately hypocogenic fields. The nodule seems to be located outside the thyroid and was proved to be an ectopic thyroid tissue, an oxyphilic adenoma. The tumor presented a type 2 vascular pattern.